of course, for me, it's so beneficial because here is the best expert around the world. It's Mr. Gadel, Alex Turta. He's working with us in Chichimene Field, and he's here. It's a great opportunity to talk with them about the new challenges in situ combustion. But it's very important too because another people is here, for example, the people from the U of Calgary. And it's another point of view about the combustion. Then is here there are another people who are working on in situ combustion that put your hand on in situ combustion, and we can change knowledge. And I think that is so important for you too, because you can college all the knowledge around the world and apply in your field. Yesterday I know about a new technology in order to follow the combustion front, measure the change on some oxidized, metallic oxidized. It's a good technology that Kazan University tried to apply it, and it's good for me to know about it.